You're so scary. Even if it's for work, can't you be a bit gentler with ladies? What are you staring at me for?
Oh, officer. She loves those pleasant sounds. So she mimicked the radio show host and recorded quite a few opening lines. But now that she can't speak anymore, she's more anxious than anyone else. Whenever that radio show at 3 a.m. starts, Levin can't sleep. Look at the dark circles under her eyes. They're practically all the way down to her chin.
I was wondering why a record store would have such terrible noises. So, it's a bunch of untransformed freaks, eh? Hey, stop making those awful sounds. Either shut up or become a normal person.